Did you know you can bring scenes directly from Spline into your looking glass without even leaving the web browser? It's true. First, open up a Spline scene. I picked this one here because it's the cutest thing ever. You can grab any scene from Spline's gallery at spline.design/library. Once you've done that and found a scene you like, go ahead and click the export button at the top right. We're going to do that right here. Choose the code experimental option from the dropdown. And then in the second dropdown, pick React 3 Fiber. Cool, we're almost done. After that, just click Edit and Code Sandbox. It'll open up a new tab, much like this one. Make sure you're in the app.js file. So first, there's a few things we need to do. We need to install the Looking Glass WebXR library and React 3 XR from npm. So we're just going to do that by searching here. Type in @lookingglass/WebXR and @React3/XR to get those. Once we've got those, we need to import those into our file, right? Tell it what to do. We're doing two import statements here. We've got the Looking Glass WebXR, and we've got the XR and VR button from React 3 XR. Awesome. Then we just need to implement those. I copy and pasted this directly from our main documentation site. Awesome. Now we can just add the XR component to our scene, just wrapping the rest of the objects in there, and add the VR button underneath of that. And that's it, we're done. Just hit Enter VR and view the scene on your Looking Glass.